Then geologists found evidence that this is where a meteorite had crashed into Earth.
Upheaval Dome is a very old impact crater. It formed maybe 150 or 200 million years ago. And where I'm standing here, we're really at the bottom of the crater that was much larger and much higher above us. There was about 1.5 or 2 kilometers of rock above us. And they have all been removed by erosion selectively. And so therefore, the different rock units have been eroded away in a different manner, which exposes the three-dimensionality of the structure very well. So the structure that you see today is about 5 kilometers in diameter. If you extrapolate to the part that has been eroded away, it might have been
steel cables slowly.